What's up, everybody? It's your boy David here with Six Figure Vet, and today I'm going to talk to you guys about Dogecoin. Dogecoin has just been jumping and jacking. It broke 1 cent this weekend. For the people that do follow me, the people that are part of Six Figure Vet, when Elon put out the tweet, I took it as an opportunity to jump in on something that might take some bumps up. Again, I don't want to waste too much time. Before we get started, if you guys would just hit that like button right there, it really helps out the page, it helps the growth, it helps your friends, then they get to see it. Let's get right to it.
Dogecoin. In the last couple of days, in the last week or so, Dogecoin has been going through the roofs. Not only Doge, but the entire crypto market. So the crypto market is just pushed into the trillion. And as you can tell, everything has been going crazy. Bitcoin has been going up. The cryptocurrency market cap has been going up. Ethereum broke 1,000 and it's now in 1,200. So it went up 20% from it breaking its record of 1,000. I can sincerely say this, guys. I really think as we're sitting here, as I'm talking, we're living through the cryptocurrency gold rush. Yesterday, as Trump supporters rushed into the Capitol building, we're finding that there's even less and less trust in our government. And the less trust that we have in our government, the less trust that we have in our government's currency, which will lead to more trust in other methods, such as cryptocurrencies. One of the main things that got this whole thing started was somewhere around here, Elon Musk tweeted, basically he thought Bitcoin was a joke and that Dogecoin was the truth. The funny thing about Dogecoin is that Dogecoin originally started as a meme. It was some kid in 2014 that just was like, well, I mean, I'm gonna make my own cryptocurrency. Before I wanted to actually jump into it, somewhere around here, I wanted to do my research and kind of understand if it made sense to invest in Dogecoin myself. As I started doing my research, I saw that people were already taking Dogecoin as a method of payment. So you can actually go online right now and there's dozens and dozens of websites that are actually allowing you to purchase and trade things with Dogecoin. Not only that, but it's currently ranked 26th among the 8,000 cryptocurrencies that are currently being in exchange. When you think about how it's being used, the fact that people think that it's a joke, and the fact that it's so freaking cheap, I mean, all I could just think about was what I used to hear people say in 2015 when people were trying to buy into Bitcoin. Everybody was making memes about it. Everybody was making fun of it. It was below a cent. Bitcoin at one moment in time was less than a cent. Ethereum was less than a cent. Like all of these cryptocurrencies that are now thousands and thousands of dollars were at one moment in time less than 1 cent per coin. I bought in at about half of a cent, like 0.004, and we're already sitting at a cent. So for anybody who's trying to make it out the hood with cryptocurrency, I don't see any cryptocurrencies crashing. I mean, eventually everything will have to find its balance. So just like everything rises, everything must fall. So eventually all of these inflated prices will balance themselves out. But as far as losing money on a less than a cent investment per coin, so if you guys are trying to do a short trade with Dogecoin, so you want to know a price to get in and a price to get out. So the first thing is get in right now. So you never want to time the market. You never want to say, oh, it's going to keep dropping or it's going to keep rising. What you want to say is right now is a good price because it's on the lower end of things. And you can set a sell order at about a cent and 30. For anybody who's curious to know where I'm going to hold to, if it hits 50 cents, I'll probably take some profit there. And then if it hits a dollar, well, then shit, I'm making it out the hood. I'll tell you that much. If it hits a dollar, boy, we making it out the hood.
In town, trying to sell it. The girl, she took up my credit. She broke her back. Now she's talking about...
Again, with cryptocurrencies, before you guys get in, all of this volatility that's happening in the market makes it very easy for these things to take big drops and then big rises. If you are going to be investing in Dogecoin, if you're investing in any type of cryptocurrency, always understand that it's very, very volatile in nature and that all investments pay off with time. Anybody that's looking to make a short trade and win, is it a possibility? Yes, 100%. But if you want to guarantee some type of gain, you have to let the market do its thing. In cryptocurrencies, index funds, stocks, in real estate, in any type of investment, the longer you allow time to do its thing, the more you will win, the less risk you will take. For anybody that is intending on jumping into Doge, don't look at this as something that you're gonna put in some money today and then tomorrow you're gonna get a return, because it might even take a dip before it actually takes that next big jump. Do I predict that there will be that next big jump? I most definitely do, guys.
So What do you guys think? Do you think that Dogecoin will break that dollar mark anytime soon? Will you be investing in Dogecoin now that you watched this video? And if you are, make sure to shoot me a DM, leave a comment below, hit the subscribe button, and make sure to follow me on Instagram as well for more information on stocks and everything that we do. Till next time, peace.